It's the most legal example of how life flows.